Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go now, before they come back. Where are you taking him?
Poor child.
She will find a way. Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken. Strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. She will bring an end to him.
Jaima!
This door is weaker than the other, and the Trishul is a most versatile weapon.
Okay. Hello, hello, hello. Alright.
You see, my daughter? They are not as strong as
me. Oh, why is this game so beautiful?
Not all fools will be foolish enough to let you so close.
No. Oh, wow. Wow. Right into that one. And that one. And that one. Me. Yeah, what else, Sarge?
What's this?
Oh no!
She's a circus performer, Araji. See what she can do.
Oh my god! Hey, what up, Ray? Yeah, I'm still in the beginning. The controls are straightforward, but eh. Like, you really gotta feel it. Oh my god! No, I don't think every game is hard. That is incorrect, sir. You are dismissed. Oh, I didn't know I could land up there. But no, you really gotta match your timing. Make sure you're lined up correctly. There you go. Woman. I was right there too. I just had to slide. No, what is happening? Okay. Ooh. I like that. Nope. Ah! You slid, huh?
The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
Okay. Wait.
Myself and Kulu.
I gotta find my little brother. Ooh, what's this?
There. Amrit Boon. The golden nectar. The fruits of a demon kill. Its power will heal your wounds.
Okay, so now where do I go? I did the mandala. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, now it's time to get fancy. is that? Get out of here. He's all jiggly. Come here. No, she didn't. Like, I'm sick of Earth. Oh, I gotta hit them all together. Okay. Really? How about this? Can I do it this way? Oh wait, that did nothing. There we go. I get the other one. Come here. Select it. I wonder if I can get different finishers.
Shrine to Kali.
I remember Kali. I think she didn't she cut off her husband's head.
Raji can make use of that.
She's known for cutting off the heads of men. Yeah. Been learning about her in my Asian philosophy class.
Begins to learn the Trishuli's power.
That's what he is trying to get me with that cheap shot. Like, I'm gonna need to re-up on that one more time. You say about my mama? Yeah, give me this one more time.
You must admit, she shows promise.
She will need battle skills. That is so true, and they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant when I asked if she was strong. Look here, Durga. Mahishasura, the shapeshifter, the buffalo demon. Evil incarnate. Yet, without him, you would not have come to be. This is the moment when he was granted the boon by Brahma. No man could kill him.
Who is this man?
And here, Mahishasura seized the heavens, unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas, and even Indra himself.
That right.
Knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All their power focused into one body, gifted with all their weapons. I wonder what your first thoughts were.
Scared me for a minute there.
You forced him back. I remember it well. You on a lion's back, leading the battle line. The devas flocking behind you, inspired with new courage. Mahishasura at bay, forced to take his true form. The monstrous buffalo, stamping and blowing, crushing warriors with his hooves and throwing them into the air with his great horns. The killing blow struck with the Trishul in your hand. There was no fear on your face, although Mahishasura had shaken the heavens themselves. The battle light in your eyes, determination on your brow. I knew then what the devas had made, and I knew then what change you would bring to our world. From evil comes great good.
I feel like I should listen
Such
to the event.
Is
tired.
The balance of
ha!
The world.
Ha. See? Okay, yes.
What has happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumi Devi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.
Oh, you got multiple orbs. I don't like you. Now come over to the pole. I'm gonna do a little dance for you. Stop, it's gross.
Thank you.
Yep, that's what I thought. No! Another puzzle. Oh, wait. As he gonna have to take a break to eat in a minute.
The tree showed Raji a vision of Golu, of dark clouds and a gathering storm, threatening destruction on the world. And behind it all, a being of great power and malice.
The route is open to the fortress of Jainar. She is indeed strong, Durga.
She is. I hope she is strong enough to bear what she finds inside.
Okay. I don't know if I can go this way yet.
The fortress will be a challenge for her, but she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
That's right, they will. Thanks for the follow. I can't control my farts. But I can control my
too
farts.
Narrow a focus,
I promise.
Durga.
Okay.
If Mahabalasura triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view?
Oh no!
You must accept that some things are beyond the ability of mortals to affect.
Something tells me to check back here first. And here we go. See.
Wake! Do you sleep?
Nothing. He did. He's super dead. Too Fast, Too Furious is going on outside. Okay. Just looking up here first. Okay. Gotta check. I'm gonna go with this one. Cool.
Shaila Putri, how I remember
that
day when you stepped into the fire, and then your rebirth as Parvati, daughter of the mountain. All nature is yours, and all our powers rest within you. Brahmacharini, before you were wed to Shiva, you went to live in the mountains, to fast and to pray, and he could not help but fall for your devotion. Golden Chandraghanta, great warrior against demon kind, your third eye, always watchful. Radiant Kushmanda, great creator who made the world with just the flash of your smile. Yayani, formed from the thoughts of all of us to be incarnated as the destroyer of the demon Mahishasura. Skandamata, wisdom-granting goddess of fire.
I'm not supposed to remember all these names, right?
Son in your arms. Pale Mahagauri, redeemer of sinners, mistress of true reality.
I think I know who this is. This is her.
Ferocious Kalaratri, deadly warrior, slayer of demons and death of time itself. Siddhidhatri, divine mistress of all perfections, gifter of the eight powers, source of all the world.
All right, now what? Mm. Wait, do I have... Okay. No, I don't. Oh, yes I do. This dude is about to kill me. Wait, nope. Need it. Come here. Oh, and that life is floating right there. Man. Alright, that's okay. This is special. I'll do the electric chain thing. Okay, make sure I don't have to reset my power again. Oh yeah, this looks much better. La 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 la! Sir, Rich, you're silly.
I wonder sometimes that perhaps you may have fallen in love with the human race. Civilizations rise.
Can I get some of this food? What y'all got cooking back there? I mean, since no one's around, you ain't gonna need it. So, what's up?
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them.
Got my favorite. What he did to me, baby, was a terrible thing. I like paneer. Give me some aloo gobi. I'll take samosas, mango lassi. What's up?
I hope that they do not break your heart.
Okay, I think I figured out how to chain it. Stop picking on me! What just happened? Girl, you gonna throw it? Like, seriously, she's frozen. That was weird. That was weird. Which way should I go first? Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, I can go down there. Oh wait. But can I come back up is my question. Hold on, let me check over here first.